This video shows you how to replace the maintenance cartridge in the HP LaTeX 300 printer series. When the front panel prompts you to replace the maintenance cartridge, you should replace it. On the printer's front panel, press the ink icon. Then replace maintenance cartridge. The maintenance cartridge will automatically be removed to the position for removal. Open the maintenance cartridge access door. Unpack the new printhead maintenance cartridge. The maintenance cartridge will be full of ink, so it is very important to follow the next precautions when removing it. Wear gloves. Take the cleaning cartridge out carefully and horizontally to avoid splashing. Always handle and store the replaced maintenance cartridge upright to avoid spilling any ink. To remove the cartridge, just slide it out using the handle on the front. When you've slid it out part of the way, take it with both hands. Be careful, it is heavy. Remember to slide it out horizontally to avoid spills as it is full of ink. Always handle and store the replaced maintenance cartridge upright to avoid spilling any ink. Remove the plastic cover from the new maintenance cartridge. Insert the maintenance cartridge into the slot and push it in. You will notice some resistance, but do not use excessive force. When you have inserted the maintenance cartridge into the printer, close the door. After the door is closed, the front panel will show the new maintenance cartridge. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel.